story all about the house rent blues. I'll come home on Friday and I tell my landlady to lose my job. She said, that'll come from me as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. And out the door I went. So I go to the landlady, I say, let me slide. I don't record tomorrow, the next day, I don't know. So I'm gonna slide it all in the peoples. I know it's when I come home in the evening, she got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Brrrr, Lord of my best, she was lovey-dovey. And I do mean lovey-dovey. A king-size jug of Indiana loving. I came home a particular evening. The landlady said, you got the rent money at fool? I said, no. I gave her no job. I'm gonna get some money to pay the rent. She said, I don't believe you trying to find no job. She said, I'm standing there. Standing on the corner. Leaning up against the post. I said, but I'm tired. I'm walking all day. She said, that don't confront me, as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. Some of you people have heard this story before. We're gonna hear it again, mother humpers. And again and again and again and again and again and again and again. So go in my room, pack up my stuff and I go. I pack up my John Lee Hooker record collection. Down the street I go. Sunday night jamboree and hootenanny. Rock party. Brown County Music Center. I got out there. Everybody was drinking bourbon, scotch, beer and wine, feeling just fine. I go to the bar. Come on, bartender. Look at here, man. Come on down here. We got down there. So what you want? Baby says I don't know where. Cause the bartender, I start him up again. Wanna get high, man, I gotta get loose. Give me a triple shot of that juice. Wanna get drunk, don't you? Have no fear. I want one bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Yeah.
Baby, it almost a week.